building his business, so I, of course, Googled him and found all of these things on city search, and it was all good stuff. So we started talking, and I'm bringing Harry to come and teach everybody how to be a $100,000 hairdresser. So what are the two things for you?
Well, Carol, I think the two things that people can take away from coming to the workshop tomorrow are learning how to use technology and social media to be able to grow your business into something bigger than it already is. You know, I think what we found is that people have a tendency to go out and do things in the old-fashioned way, pass out your cards, word of mouth. Social media, things like YouTube and Facebook, Twitter, you know, we're able to reach large groups of people at one time. So, you know, being able to do that to expand your business and expand your income, you know, will be a great reason to come. The second thing that people would take away from coming in to see the workshop tomorrow would be having a solid step-by-step 10 processes that you can do on a daily basis to ensure that your business is solid as far as goal setting and being able to connect with people. And it just puts everything together. If you want a preview of what the workshop actually entails, you know, we just launched a six-figure pair iPhone app last week. Workshop entails, you can download the six-figure hair app on iTunes. And also, before he comes out here, we're having a competition, me and Gino. And the competition is that we're trying to see how many people in the audience we can get to friend us on Facebook. Okay? So between the six-figure fan page and Harry Wood, we're gonna try to get more hits than me.